Mrs. Potts, and dear little Chip, the teacup. They hung everywhere.
Ready, hop for me.
And finally, it's time to decide who gets to portray me. Oh, you've got some awfully big drawers to fill. You'd be a great big...